My Last Lecture by Tanner Thompson. Last lectures aren't meant to be for sadness. I look at them more as a celebration. In this case, this is a celebration of high school and all the accomplishments that not only I've had at Butler, but the accomplishments of the class of 2015. Just because we are graduating doesn't mean our lives are changing forever. We will still forever have one another in our minds. We are going forward with our education and starting our lives in adulthood. Graduation is not the end. It is just the beginning for this crazy roller coaster ride we call life. Just like Randy Pausch said, if there is one important piece of advice I could give you, it would be to tell the truth and nothing but the truth. Honesty can tell what kind of person you truly are. Lying about something does nothing but dig a deeper hole, and eventually you won't be able to get out of it. Besides, honesty makes you feel so much better on the inside. And one way to reach happiness is by being honest. Always dream big dreams and set your goals high. Better yet, do what you want to do in life. Do what is going to make you happy. Don't let anyone hold you back from what you are wanting. You only get one shot at life, and nobody wants to live a life full of regret and wishing that they would have done something to make it better. Take what you are given and run with it. Your happiness is the most important thing in the world, so go get it and don't let anything get in your way. With big dreams and goals comes big obstacles. Life is hard. It's a simple fact. Nothing is given, everything is earned. We live in a world that is the survival of the fittest, so the only way to accomplish these goals is to work hard. You will eventually fail. It is not cool, but you will fail. Every successful person has had great failures. In life, these failures are what makes you a stronger and better person. Don't be scared to go for the impossible. A note to my future self. Don't worry about the future. Live in the present and enjoy all the special moments that you're going to experience in college and beyond. You're going to have an awesome life. You're going to graduate from speed school and fulfill the dreams that you are dreaming about right now. Never forget where you came from. Home is where the heart is, and that home was Butler. Don't forget about the people you spent 4 years with in high school, because one day you will look back and see just how much they meant to you, even if you aren't thinking that at this moment. The class of 2015 will forever be a part of my life. I would like to thank everybody in this graduating class and all the teachers that have helped me become the student and person I am today. More importantly, I would like to thank the people in this classroom, because we started this crazy ride just 4 years ago, and now we have finally made it out together. We have had some tough and stressful times, but in the end, we got through it just like always. The thing I will never forget from the class of 2015 is how we strive to make one another better. We all wanted to see each other succeed, and I'm so proud to be part of one of the best classes to ever walk the halls of Butler. Once a bear, always a bear. And never forget, have a great Butler day.